Hey you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, I have a face mask on and I have to wait for it to dry and then I'm gonna be doing my night routine. Cause tomorrow I have school and I have to do this before school or else I'm gonna be breaking out in the morning. Also, I had to put my bangs up, but I didn't put any stuff on my forehead. So, cause every time I do it makes my forehead break out. Hey Alexa! Play Kiss Kiss by Machine Gun Kelly.
Kiss Kiss by Machine Gun Kelly from Holly's Spotify.
You can calm down. I have to play it quiet because if you guys hear it, it says one single bad word. Okay. You know what? I kind of want to put a face mask on my lips. Where's my... Did I throw that face mask away? What did I do with it? I'm so confused. Where did I put it? Oh, it's right here. On the floor. Kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss the bottle all night. Am I gonna be able to get this off of my lips? I don't know, we'll see. Okay, this will be interesting. I want my lips like orange. This is a clay face mask. I paid $3.50 for this. There's like nothing in it, I just bought it. Like a week ago. There's like none in it. I'm acting like it's lipstick. Oh crap, I didn't realize it was coming. Kiss. Now what do we do? Sit here? Screw it. It's really cold. Oh my god, it's making my face so cool. Alexa, play this when I'm gone.
Play this when I'm gone by Machine Gun Kelly from Holly's Spotify.
Is just so I can say that I love you. I had to let you know that everything about me was you. Yeah. I think it's time for me to leave, but I'll never leave you. I just looked at your picture, so the last thing I did was see you. 29, my anxiety's eating me alive. I'm fighting with myself and my sobriety every night. And last time I couldn't barely open up my eyes. I apologize.
Alexa, pause. Alexa, play Machine Gun Kelly. My lips dry, so I'm just like. Oh, wait. It kind of took away the dead skin on my lips. I actually also have to do. Do I though? Nah. I'll do it tomorrow morning. I should pre-make my lunch. Should I do that? Not sure. My upper lip right here is also dry, so I'll just peel that off real quick. In my nose. I'm one of these people that is very impatient and can't let the whole mask dry. I should peel it off by... My nose is very soft. Time to do a little bit of my forehead. That should be enough. No, my hair is coming down from the clip. Oh, this is my worst nightmare. Okay, you know what? Fall. Okay. Let's do this. Alexa, unpause.
It's alright, it's alright. I wrote you this song to keep when I'm gone. If you ever feel alone, you're gonna cry, and baby, that's alright. It's alright. Get to go to all the places that I showed you when I was on the road and couldn't be home to hold you. Part of me doesn't want this cruel world to know you, so just try and keep in mind everything that I told you. I'm 29 and society's eating me alive. I'm fighting what comes with this notoriety every night. This is the last time I'll ever open up my eyes. I apologize. I'm not gonna lie and tell you it's alright. It's alright. You're gonna cry, baby, that's alright. It's alright. Show the song to keep when I'm gone. If you ever feel alone,
so,
you're gonna cry.
Clearly,
baby,
this is not dry.
It's alright.
But my underpart is. Ew, can we cover this up with music? What song do we want to listen to? Okay, so like actually though, a lot of people I heard from aren't listening to Machine Gun Kelly. So like it's kind of upsetting me that I told you guys to check him out and you guys probably still haven't. You guys are kids. Your parents probably listen to him, unless you guys are like really country. Or just straight up don't know who he is. I mean, a lot of kids don't know about him, but this family, we do. He's a family favorite. Don't meme this. I remember that on Hot Ones, yeah. When he was on there. Don't meme this. See, but this is a real tear. This comes from the corner of the eye. The movie stuff comes from the middle of the eye. That's when you know it's fake. Don't meme this, bro. Done. One beautiful side of skin that's still wet. And this cheek isn't. I don't know, I guess my chin still wants to be wet. I feel moist now. I know it's a random thing to say, but Alexa, play Forget Me Too by Machine Gun Kelly with Halsey.
This is Machine Gun Kelly from Halsey's Spotify.
No. Whoa. Powerful. So you guys, I have to get out for 5 seconds. Okay, Kellen. Yeah. Hurry up.
Goodbye.
You, Kellen, how long are you going to take?
Probably like 30 minutes.
Kellen, don't take 30 minutes. I have to film this YouTube video.
Okay. I'll take 10 minutes.
No.
Okay, fine. Just get out.
Don't lock the door.
No.
You're gonna leave the door cracked.
No, I'm not. Sissy. Don't come in.
Okay.
Hurry up. And mommy, don't let Sissy come in.
Okay, you guys. So my family is just like on another level today. Hey, you! Tell me why you do the things with McMay. This part is like still wet and it's kind of annoying. Are you still wet? Yes. Up here, isn't it? Should I peel it?
No.
No, it's right. My eyebrows, I need to get them done. Actually, I have a brush. Let me brush my eyebrows. Not literally, you'll chunk. Why do I still have makeup down here? Oh, my brother's done. Ow, but before we go, I want to... Kellen, are you done? Oh my god, he's done. I could go back. Okay. Okay, let's go back to... Alexa, what's this song called?
This is my ex's best friend, the Black Girl by Machine Gun Kelly.
Okay. So tomorrow I'm going to be wearing a ponytail to school, so, you know, I don't really have to, like, do anything to my hair. But I still feel like, yeah, there is. Okay, there's still pieces of, like, that's why I only do face masks when I have to go to school. Because, like, look. It always sticks to my skin. That's why I have to like put oil on my skin, or else it like will literally stick onto my skin for like ever, and it won't come off. I don't know why my dryer just like opens like that, but I'm gonna actually close it. It's kind of weird. And I forgot to put oil on my skin before I. Also, shout out to my mom's coworker because he like has a band and he's giving me one of his albums for free. All right, here's what I'm here for. These. I'm gonna ask to drop you. So these actually help get the. So this one is deep cleaning and this one is. I don't know what this one's for. It's for something, okay? It's for your face, though. Alexa, stop. Turn them into foam. Okay. This red one I use a lot. Okay. This is the last
boring.
No wipe. Deep cleaning, I say. That just squirted in my eye. Oh my god. That just squirted in my eyes. It burns. Oh my god. Oh my god. That hurt my eye. Yes.
My knees are done.
Okay. Oh my god. So this one doesn't hurt. This still got stuff in it. This one got stuff in it. Oh my god, this would have been a good time to have glasses on. Okay, well, yeah, that hurt. Just what we learned today, not to do that. Okay, gotta redo my hair and then we'll be on our way. Because I can't live with my eye like this forever. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button. We will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.